Take a donut. If there's any left over, I'll eat them, and I don't need any more donuts. I've already had a couple.
Wants a bite too.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, yeah, sure you do. 12 and a half hours.
Representing big today.
I like it.
I was a little nervous with all the events going on this weekend, but when I pulled around the corner and saw everybody, I was like,
don't let me down.
Good morning, sir. That's on my roll then.
Of course. You gotta support that at Raceway. Or else it won't be here.
Coffee?
Todd, what do you do for them?
I'm the track assistant manager.
Run the whole show, huh?
I'm the track assistant manager.
These people here when they come out there.
You guys talk.
Yes, sir.
Smoky Steve.
Did you stall it trying to leave the McDonald's?
I do barbecue.
Okay.
Yeah.
That'll work. Just gotta come down.
Stop bringing junk in. something?
Yes, please.
I don't care about being guys. Sound and look. Yeah. I won trophy last year at the high school. Wild Bill National Car Club. Yeah, you saw me.
Morning, yeah.
Morning.
Yeah, I recognize you.
I don't know what's in this wild turkey.
So I know what you did. You got coffee, you went to your car, you went open up the trunk, you put some shit in there.
You did that?
So I guess at the greatest days.
That turned out awesome. With all the bullshit with it, it turned out great.
I just poured a little bit of
kick your ass?
So yeah, the guy that driving the fire truck, he was my junior high school coach.
He was off the family.
That's a 53 or 52 Seagrave. I'll come back later for coffee.
School teachers don't seem to get old, though.
No, he was a gearhead when I was in junior high with him. And I helped him figure out how to put hydraulic brakes on his Model A. He was like, how do you know this stuff? I've been working with cars with my dad since I was 9. This is easy stuff.
At that time, the announcer was behind, too.
Oh, yeah.
I was like, even I know that's not that.
All right, mate, I'll have a little more of this. I'm gonna drink on weekends. Coffee.
Yeah, I appreciate your dad taking pictures and the video. That was really nice.
That's really good to know that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What do I not have?
I did that one here. Take me a month to work it off.
Thank you.
Cars Coffee?
I think he's more interested in coffee.
I had my fiber, but I used it yesterday to get a lot of it.
Same company, man. Same factory.
Look at my fucker. He's a stud.
He says I'm badass. Okay. No, he's about himself.
How much more back?
15.
I saw you, David.
Damn, you again?
Hey, I found out what the problem was, shaking the column. My tires were cracked.
Really?
Cheeseburger found me. Wait a minute. And one of them was a little bold.
So you got to replace it?
Yeah. They did it, and I took them home and put them on.
Street people.
just one more.
Thank you. And the donuts, can you grab them?
Yeah. There's a napkins at the end of the table, too.
Thank you.
Thank you.
From chocolate with a little bit of syrup. Peach.
Thank you.
Just so I don't forget. I'm good. How are you? Happy?
So put it about 3/4 up. I'll bury the rest in 3/4. People say, they say Gino likes coffee with his cream.
What's up, man? Doing all right?
Hi, bud. Good to see you.
You got a soft drink or anything?
Got some.
Pop it up.
Travel is my
got plenty of donuts, sir.
At least you think they are.
Actually, I wouldn't say plenty. We're pretty low. We only got 2 boxes left.
I'll surprise you later.
Thank you.
So Phil is good a friend as we are. He is
I mean, you need to buy a dinner and give them a sunglass. I mean, I'm Danny.
motor is still sitting in this garage.
All the but the 68s, you know, come in there.
Right. No deal. Howie, tell him, no deal. Get on the phone.
So it's easy, Jack. Call the banker. I mean, they're easy to deal with. You know?
The skeleton? Is that going to make you win trophies?
So get a hold of the bank.
You don't have to know the bank. It's over. David.
So a buddy of mine, Jeff, was looking at one of the castles. Would leave Rolling Castle and fly them to the center sometime. It is a 64. No, it was red to go. Just take your body and put on it. I mean, it was. So he hasn't pulled the trigger yet. He still thinks about it.
Well, we could just do a bonus deal here. You could throw them all in for one.
Very good.
Hey, you can go on vacation for 2 months again.
I think it's going to stop raining. I can put my top down, right?
I think the track is going to be hot.
Yeah.